Hello YouTubers, with another update on the Arduino badminton scoring system. As you can see, I've got these Tupperware boxes, and for the first time I'm sort of putting things in. We're getting things to look quite good, well, sort of. So we've got a box, and now the lights are sort of flashing inside the box. I haven't wired in this one yet. I've also got this battery for it to run off. So there's still quite a bit of work, but at least it kind of is looking good.